And I shall not say back to the channel. We just ended that chapter. We're going to the next one. Let's get it. Let's keep going. I just watched my friend China run the course. Amazing. I like this jacket.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Fortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Ida. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that?
Her voice sounds like forced. I don't know. It sounds weird.
And I do have something else I need to get, too.
Dude, I don't think I have any...
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One.
What was she doing?
With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out.
This man's crazy. Let me check. Okay. I mean, the rifle. This. All right.
What's gonna happen to me?
You're going back.
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah. Right.
All right. Let's check. If I go straight, there's something there. So let's do that. Hey, there's a merchant too. She caught up quick. Alright, I'm not there yet. Alright, it says it's right in here, right? I don't think I have any treasures, do I? Oh, can I sell this? Oh, I don't have any knives.
I'm definitely gonna catch a cold.
That's nice.
Got some new wares, stranger.
You ever seen those nasty guys with the tentacles sprouting out of their heads? Not only are they dangerous, but they're a pain to kill too. They have a weakness though. Okay, I know that.
You're ready for a treat. Welcome.
No, that's not what I'm to do. Oh.
Suit yourself, stranger. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Yellow. Is that like a recipe?
My back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
Oh, I was already claimed. That'd be solid, but...
Anything else I can help you with?
I don't want to sell... I need to get back there. Somehow.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Do I need this anymore? I'm not too sure. I don't think I do. But I definitely want to tune up my knife.
Give that the care it deserves, mate.
Alright, what's the lowest thing I can get here? 7,000? Another 7? 6.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Let's sell... I don't think I need that. I want
Ruby's
to
all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, a deal well struck.
Let's tune up I'm using you a lot more.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it?
Actually, I like the boat thrower. Let's go with the boat thrower. That rate of fire.
Dazzled. Oh, don't get yourself killed now.
Nope, no mines. That's fine. Let's get out of here. Let's go, baby. About to light somebody up. What is this? This is a direct order from Lord Sadler himself. Convert the area beyond this point into a defensive position so no intruders may pass. I am willing to make any and all sacrifices for the sake of the righteous faith. My devotion, my devoted believers, build me an impregnable fortress and make sure any heathen foolish enough to trespass pays for their wicked sins in blood. All right. This does not look good, but let's do it.
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it?
Okay. Oh, I'll try.
Let me watch. I don't think they see her.
Donde estáis?
I could go up there, but this dude right here, I'm gonna snipe him.
I guess we're doing this.
That was whack. I switched that gun a long time ago. I did that a long time ago.
Give me space.
Okay.
Dude. He was right there. He should have got hit too.
Leon!
That was whack. He was like right in the...
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly.
Probably gonna cut out all of that.
Okay, it's all right.
No problem.
I miss, really? Huh.
Holy.
Where is everybody? I'm stunned right now. That nobody. Ah, she's backing up. Huh. Where is everybody? Bro, I told her to stay back. I don't know what's going on. This is really weird. Can I submachine gun? Why not? I guess they didn't ring the bell, but I don't know why they didn't ring the bell again. I don't think I care anymore. Wow. I don't know what. Oh, darn it. Yeah, I don't know what happened. Come on, girl.
Hold still. Can you walk?
Yeah, I think so.
Alright. Definitely gotta take care of these for her. Walking to everything. Are there any treasures over here that I missed? Shotgun. We're definitely going back to get that.
Come on!
Okay.
What's back here? Nothing. It says it's over here. That I missed? Just sitting out in the open, huh? I still don't understand why he's like pushing these doors with his head down. It does not seem like the best way to go about that. At all. Like, I did the same thing those times, and let me make sure it didn't change my difficulty for some reason. Accessibility, language, display controls. I don't think it changed that. Okay, it did not. That was just odd. Egads. Alright, so I can go down there, but I definitely don't want to. It's loading, so something's gonna happen.
You're running
Whoa!
We're doing this.
He should have been the only person over here. I hope. Yeah, he definitely called me slipping. I'll look at you later. There should be something in those. Nothing? I feel like I'm in like a part of Jigsaw's area. Yeah. He was just like hidden in there well enough where I couldn't see. Oh, yeah, I got some. Oh, there's a ladder there, but I don't think I can do much with that ladder. Can I jump down here? No. And there's no items over here. I hear it. Trying to scope out my area, see if I can hit anybody from a distance, because I will. I should have got that other scope. I'm gonna have them come back here and get a whole herd.
Sure is quiet.
Where the hell is everybody?
Looks like I need something.
Of course I do. Something's around here. Nobody saw me. I didn't think it was gonna catch for a second. It's over here. Bullets. Like I said, what is, like, why can't I swipe? Swiper, no swiping. Alright, we got this area here to leave somebody over here. I feel like I got like a mini boss to deal with over here. This door is stopping nobody. Can I destroy this? No.
It's locked.
I can probably shoot that from the other side, but let me investigate this thing. No, I cannot. Let's go up. There's a yellow herb. Let's take it now. Oh. I feel like I'm gonna fall through one of these at some point. Where is anybody at? I feel like I'm gonna get bombarded with enemies galore in a bit. She is so loud. I feel like I can order. Yeah.
Okay, you're good.
Okay.
No, I want you to hide in here.
What? Okay.
Because I'm about to get crazy in here. Oh, don't call. No, I was not trying to call her. I hit the wrong button.
Wait here.
Hey.
Let's do this first. Ooh, okay. I will definitely take that.
No good.
Okay. So there's only one way in here. Ready? Sorry, he didn't know
it was yours.
I am flattered. What am a one lady type of guy?
Oh, get out of here. Oh, I thought I ran. I mean, I hit the wrong button, most definitely. Most definitely hit the wrong button. Yeah, I did not hit that button. That thing should have definitely went off. I tell you that. That was ridiculous. It should have went off a lot sooner than it did. Is there an upstairs? No. So I just gotta go back the way I came. But yeah, that definitely should have went off. I'm mad that it didn't. Oh my gosh. She would just stay in the locker, bro.
I am flattered. I'm a one lady type of guy.
Hello.
Next.
That should be everybody, right? Man. I'm happy you, I don't know where you stay at, but I'm happy you didn't come out. Goodness.
Come on!
Got it!
I know I left something somewhere. Is there anything else I missed? Alright, let me... That's in the right area. I don't think I can get those back if I get it. No, let me just see something. I don't want to combine those yet, but. Got one more of those. I definitely need to get this. I gotta go back up top. I might think we're able to go through there, but I can't. I know I don't have a chainsaw, but geez. she's so loud. Yeah, I don't know how much I'll be able to record because my car does some weird stuff. Like, I'm like 35 minutes in because I died so many times. I feel like he could like crawl through some other spot, but... Oh, gotta hold this button. Wow. They made sure you weren't doing that. Whoa. You were not doing that during the mission. Not at all. I got like flustered one time when my button presses. I was like, dude, which button do I press?
No, I'm okay, I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Oh, he like jumping everywhere. Maybe this would have came in handy. You know what? I could have made a flashbang at some point, couldn't I? Where is it at? Oh, I didn't see this. Yes, I did. Why is it not on my... Oh, I have to scroll down. Okay. That was my fault. Yeah, let's get some shotgun shells. Oh, none of those. I have enough bolts. I'll make another one of these, I guess.
All right.
Like the loudest door.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Hey, we gotta go, Ashley. Okay. Ah! I, like, hit the wrong button when he came up to me. Oy, oy, oy. Yeah, that's what I was doing. Just running. Darn it. I got 10 bullets. What?
Don't worry about them.
Oh, come on, man. Just run. Oh, let's go this way.
This way.
Oh, that's that. I ran the wrong way. Just ran the wrong way. Darn it, man. I want to say this would do the same thing.
Hurry!
okay?
I'm stuck.
We need to go. You gotta be kidding me. They're running.
Just think of this man like sprouted wings and just flew over here.
Yeah. Listen.
Oh, wait a minute.
You're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
God, man. Because it's gonna be another 15-minute video. Oh, let me see if I can craft something. What do you take here? I only have two of them, so bonus gem bonus. Oh, okay. So what's the highest I can get? Oh wow, the 5. Why is the multicolored one not as, huh? Okay. I need one more that I don't have.
Got some new wares. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Thank you.
You're welcome, dear sir.
A deal well struck.
What do you have? Riot gun. No space.
What you see is what I've got.
Power is a 6.4.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it?
662.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, Strange? Combat anytime.
I don't need 2 shotguns.
Welcome, Wilden. What can I do? Ah, that there's a real boomstick, mate. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp.
This man clipping through the background. Alright, I don't have much else.
Pleasant travel. Welcome.
Oh, my knife? Oh, I can't do anything.
Suit yourself, stranger.
What was this? I mean, it was only right. It's like a lot of enemies. I needed something that fires quick. Let me make... I have any flash rings? Yeah? No? Yeah, I have 2 of them. What else can I craft real quick? I definitely want more shotgun bullets. Oh, I get these mine. I have one. Oh, can't reload.
Be careful.
This looks like where I'm gonna fight this man at. Is that up? Oh, those are. Oh. And I wasn't wrong.
Cease pointless struggling. Abandon your body to the will of our God.
You're shitty missionary. You know that.
Almighty, grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch! Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hey, I was gonna use that, man.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you for you.
your gift.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly.
Oh my god, what the hell? Let me equip you real quick. Let me throw one. No, let me relax. Actually. This gives me time to think real quick. I know the 1-2 punch is coming. Did I not throw my grenade? Oh my god. No, Leon. Okay, well, that's not gonna work now. He just did that nonsense.
Okay.
Like,
Leon!
My regards to your god.
Hopefully there's nothing else. Oh, there is.
Hey! You coming?
Oh. Yeah. Wait a minute, where did I go?
Leon!
Oh. I'm like you.
Leon, hurry!
Their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
Let's hope not. There's nothing out here. Let's just go straight. These glasses are hurting my ears. Oh, I was like, dude, where's that? I'm happy I looked back here. Oh, that's what that was. It's an accessory. I was like, dude, I know I got something out of there.
At least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
We're gonna end the episode there. Again, I don't know how long that was. I'm at 1 hour and 4 minutes. So thank you guys for watching. Drop a spirit bomb on that like button. Domo arigato gozaimasu. Jamata.